this lap, you can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Is 5.6 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 10.6 seconds. Set the ERS mode to overtake. We have to push. 5 seconds. Energy. Increase the ERS deployment. 32.2 seconds. Nice move. Good job. Charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Is 14.0 seconds. Taking the lead. is 6.5 seconds. Safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Is 4.7 seconds. Thank you. Let's use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment.
Stop.
charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Is 1.9 seconds. We'll be right back. Indicate clear. Our gap behind is 4.2 seconds. Turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Is 4.1 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Seconds. Ahead is 4.6 seconds. You have P5, P5, Raikkonen ahead. Gap to car in front is 4.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Vettel is behind you. The gap behind us is 4.0 seconds. They're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 34.1 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. let's use some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment. To the car ahead is 6.3 seconds. Green flag. Nice work. You did well today. I think the boss will be happy with that one.
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes. And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a good result for Kimi Raikkonen, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I'm going to go for Sebastian Vettel. People have suggested before that he can't race wheel to wheel, but as he showed today, it's nonsense.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling instalment of this Formula One season.